What we try to do here is to create a social platform where kids can participate in sporting activity, basically football. We try to give the kids, majority of African community, the opportunity to express their football talent. You know, we try to bring them together every now and then to inculcate in them the intelligence of modern games. We try to help them to have self-confidence, to believe in themselves, and try to develop their talent and passions as well. So that is exactly what we do at the Bakirolak Club Football.
Young ball in a life, man. Go on with it, go on with it.
Yo, easy. Are you kidding me?
To us, yeah.
Yes.
So we are coming with a force, yeah. Blessings we are reaping, we coursing on full. Oh, we not rise and boast. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful. Blessings all for my life and my thank God for the journey, the earnings are just for the plus.
Yeah.
And gratitude is a must. Yeah, we see blessings fall by my right hand. What's up?
Un espacio futbolístico
So we are coming with a force, yeah. Blessings we are reaping, we coursing on full. Oh, we not rise and boast. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful. Blessings all for my life and my thank God for the journey. The earnings are just for the plus.
Yeah.
And gratitude is a must. Yeah, we see blessings fall by my right hand.
Con la promoción del fútbol, con la promoción del fútbol como un vehículo de integración de los jóvenes de te voy a hacer pasar un pequeño mal.